Today, you have the opportunity to reach the next level. I am talking about meeting success head on. I am talking about reaching out and taking what is owed. You have come too far to stop now. This is about your evolution. This is about taking your mind and body to the place that you have dreamed of. I want you to think about all of those nights you had to sacrifice to be here. I want you to think about how far you have come to get to this point. The time is now, because you know deep down what it takes to be here. I am talking about your hustle. I am talking about your grind. 100% all in, because there is no other way. Everything or nothing, that is your choice. You will look to the future with certainty and clarity. Your vision for what you want is steady. From this moment on, you know what is next. Taking life with both hands and reaching to your potential. This is about moving forward through the good and the bad, through the success and the failure you need to move forward, through the heartbreak, through the setbacks you need to move forward. Regardless of whatever challenges lay in front of you, you need to move forward. Every time you get knocked down, every time you feel you cannot continue, you need to pick yourself up and move forward, one inch at a time. Pain will look you in the face, and you will need to overcome this. You will need to go through this. You are the person you have always wanted to be. You need to believe. If you are really about this life, then you are ready. This is part of the process. This is your journey. This cannot be easy all of the time. If you are being honest, you know that you can take this to the next level, but you need to dig deep. You need to wake up the beast that lives within you, the one that does not fear change, the one that does not know limitation. This is the person you need to bring out now. This is the person that will carry you to the next level. That desire that you feel deep down telling you to move, that feeling deep down telling you that you can do better, that is the beast that is waiting to carry you, but you need to believe and be ready to bring it out now. This is about your future. This is bigger than any New Year's resolution. This isn't just about losing weight or becoming healthy. This isn't just about quitting drinking or finding a relationship. This is about changing your mindset. You cannot expect change just because the calendar moves. If you could, you wouldn't have the same resolutions over and over again. You need to look within you to change your mindset. You need to stop the self-hate. You need to see your value. You need to stop feeding the negativity around you. And once you are able to change how your mind thinks, you can then focus on the resolutions. This isn't New Year, New Me. this is a new year with a new mindset, because your life and your future depends on it. This is your chance to chase your dreams. This is your chance to become successful. This is your chance to find that relationship, to get yourself healthy, to find that new job. But this first starts with working on yourself. You have the opportunity to transform your life. And I know this can be overwhelming, this can be fearful, but you cannot let this control you. You cannot let fear prevent you from being who you are. Fear is not real. Fear is false evidence appearing real. It will lie to you. It will make you believe you cannot achieve. But you cannot let this stop you anymore. You are stronger than the obstacle. Let me break this down to the numbers. When you try something new in life, you have three possibilities. You have a chance it will succeed, you have a chance it will be okay, and you have a chance that it fails. Based on the statistics alone, you have a better chance of the outcome being successful or okay than it being a failure. So why not try? Why not give this opportunity a chance to see what happens? I know you can do this, but you have to see that you are ready for the challenge. You need to see that everything you have done to this point has prepared you for the opportunity to be successful in whatever you want. You are unstoppable. You need to push through the comfort zones. You need to realize pain is part of the process. You need to realize fear does not control you. And once you do, you will be ready to take control of your life. This will be your year, your opportunity to live with greatness.
For revival, cause what I see, it's critical for all of our survival. People turning on each other, lovers put on a shelf in exchange for some hate and some greed to get wealth. The world's become a crazy place, it's everyone for themselves. So go and grab all you can get, because it's gonna run out. We've been fed that lie so long, now we believe without doubt. Seems it's coming to a close before we figure it out. How many years will we live this way? We dress it back and hope one day that all our cares will go away and everything will be okay. Without change, we can have satisfaction. Don't tell me to relax when you won't go take any action. But even with these problems, I'm the eternal optimist. I keep on pushing forward when it hurts, and when I'm sick of it, I sit and then I think of it. Get up again and recommit to be a part of something that could bring about some benefit.
Gotta bring change from the inside out. Gotta stand up, lift our voice and shout. Gotta turn it around. From the streets of the cities to the government games, from the homeless and the shelters to the buildings in flames, we gotta turn it around.
We gotta turn it around.
From the presence of the people, money running the game,
things we could be. If we would make more of an effort, then I think you'd agree that we could make the world a better place, a place that is free. Life is really what you make of it. You gotta give and take a bit. Someone's always up and someone's always in a pit. Someone has too much and someone dreams of more, and someone's wondering why they didn't see this all before. And every now and then someone comes to try to take me down, but I keep moving forward, try again and rising from the ground. And if I have to, man, I'll even go another time around until I finally overcome. No more ties to keep me bound. Now I'm walking on the sound with the music as my cover. Thought that I was out of tricks. Look again, here's another. Even with a thousand crashes, I will rise up from the ashes and do something with my time before my eyes, my life flashes.
Gotta bring change from the inside out. Gotta stand up, lift our voice and shout. Gotta turn it around. From the streets of the cities to the government games.
shelters to the buildings in flames. We gotta turn.